and all y'all that hunted and drove a long way, stayed up all weekend, lost a lot of sleep, and had a really good turnout. A lot of coyotes, foxes, everything, and a few bobcats. I mean, it was a good hunt. We're going to start off first, the winners of the pot, the cash prizes, and they'll also get a trophy, and there's a couple other little prizes that go with it, some amporns, and calls from John Ryan of Lights Off Predator Calls. First off, we'll do the most combined kills. We have 31, and that is Jeremy Brown and Mike Burgess. You guys can come on up. Give them a hand, guys. That's pretty impressive. These guys, they're down from Maryland, so they had a pretty good drive. Here you go. There's y'all's prize money. We got you a trophy here. Get a picture of you guys.
There you go.
There it is.
One, two, three. All right.
Thanks, guys.
Hey, thank you. Appreciate it.
Congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
All right, next we got the biggest bobcat. Came in to weigh 25 pounds, 11 ounces. Last name Bourne and Bourne. Congratulations, guys. That's a nice cat. There's y'all's prize money. Get your trophy right here.
Over here. One, two, three.
Congratulations, guys. All right, we got the biggest fox. Weighed a 14.4. That also goes to Jeremy Brown and Mike Burgess from Maryland.
We don't need
guys to clean it out. Yeah, one more picture, guys.
All right.
A little bit more money.
Thank you, Mike.
One, two, three. Okay.
Thanks, guys.
Appreciate it.
All right. Next, we got biggest coyote in this thing. It was a good one. 44 pounds, 14 ounces. It is Alden and Cadenhead. Mike Alden. John Alden. Sorry, I talked to you. Congratulations, guys. I'll give you that. Good job, guys. Congratulations.
Thank you, man.
For sure. Congratulations. And pot that everybody wants. Most coyotes. This one ended up paying out $9,240. And it's a pretty good payday for somebody. Can't remember who won this. Logan Jones, Alex Poole. Come on up, fellas. Congratulations, guys. Good job, guys. Get you a picture here.
Do it, guys. Come on.
Congratulations, guys. Everybody give these guys a hand. It takes a lot of dedication and time to get that many cows. I know that works out for us. So I guess we're going to go ahead and get ready to start the raffle. I guess that's why a lot of y'all are here. Anybody, like we announced before, anybody that brought in at least one animal is eligible for the raffle. So we'll go ahead and start that. What we're going to do is start out with the more expensive prizes. That way everybody's eligible for it. And you only win one time. So first off, we're going to start off with the gun. Have a Savage 22-250 donated by MFK Game Calls. Whoever wins the gun, just come up here, give them their name and address. I'll have to mail you the gun or mail it to your FFL just to be legal. So whoever wins it, I'll get your info and mail it to your FFL to you.
All right.
Pull it in there, digging there deep.
Put your decoy on there.
Pull one. All right, the winner of the gun is Josh Tucker. Congratulations, Josh. Congratulations, man.
You'll come on over here.
All right, next we have a one-night guided predator hunt with the East Coast legend, the one and only Benton Bowman, using night vision and thermal. So, what you got?
I swear to God, I hope.
Jeez.
Alright. Winner of the one night hunt, Brent Conaway. There he is. I like your hoodie, by the way. Congratulations, Brent. Alright, next up, we have a one night guided predator hunt with the other East Coast legend, Kyle Krickenberger. Let's see what you got. This is a hunt using night vision thermal, if you guys are curious. We got Tracy Arrington. Congratulations, Tracy. Give her that card. We'll start off next. We got some Icotech electronic game calls and hats donated by Icotech. We'll start off first, Icotech GC500 and a hat. We got Johan Birch. I think that's what it is. Johan Birch. Is that it?
Bunch.
Johan Bunch. I'm sorry.
I got blood all over my damn hoodie.
Yep.
Jonah Bunch.
Jonah.
There we go. All right.
Look what's on his car. That's Johan. I was going to say, man. I don't remember signing the Johan up. Yeah, this is right here. Like, you sure he was with the ugly? I signed everybody up. I didn't remember that name. All right. Next off, we got an Icotech GC320 with a decoy and a hat. Let's see what we got here. Give me one out, Chaz. Goes to Alan Hart. Congratulations, Alan. Give her that card right there. She'll fill you out. Got one more Icotech GC300 and a hat. Sean Reed.
Yes, sir.
Congratulations, Sean. Good job, buddy. What is that? Congratulations, buddy.
Appreciate it.
Let's give away the cooler from Frio. You guys from Predator Tactics, you guys want to say some stuff about your stuff? You want me to just give them away? I don't know who those guys slipped off to. Yeah, here you go.
Frio Ice Chest was nice enough to donate. This is their newest product out. It's a backpack cooler. Trees and Camo sent in two shirts, a couple of hats, a t-shirt. Multi-Sheet Incorporated, they sponsor us. They're multi-seat, a shirt, and Predator Tactics just loaded y'all up with lights and we do Coyote Reaper out. Great hunt. I'd like to thank everybody for coming. Thank y'all.
Thanks, guys, and give these guys a big hand because, I mean, they help make us get all these prizes out here, like Torch Fest, and we appreciate all the sponsors, too. We have a great group of sponsors, and couldn't do this without them, so we'll go ahead and do the Frio Ice Chest cooler bag. Backpack cooler bag. Jeff Trio. I'm not sure. I don't know his name. Or Truett, maybe? Truett?
Trivet?
Not sure. Anybody close to that name, man?
What? Truett?
You got that wrote on there. I think we'll be real close to your name. That's it. That doesn't look like a name, but that's it. I'll be to you. Yep, gotcha. Jeff Pyle. We got you, man. Sorry about that. All right, next up we have a Predator Tactics Coyote Reaper light. The Coyote Reaper light goes to Tyler Logan. There you go, bud. Congratulations, man. All right, next up we got a Predator Tactics Black Lantern headlamp. Eric Klein. Congratulations, Eric. All right, we have another Predator Tactics Black Lantern headlamp. Corey Haynes. Corey Haynes. Congratulations, man. All right, what are we going to do next? We got, let's do a Conquer the Call training software. This is donated by Conquer the Call and Rob Cummings. So, see who gets this. Oh, last name Powell. There you go. All right, yeah, we got a couple $100 cash donations. First one's from Appalachian Fencing. It's $100 cash. I appreciate those guys donating that. Let's see who goes, who gets this. Pride Arrington. Give her this card right here. She'll get your money for you. Congratulations, man. We'll go ahead and do, you have the other one? All right, we'll go ahead and do a multi-seat corporation. See who gets it. Daniel Wright. DJ Wright. Where you at, DJ? Get a picture of these guys. All right, we've got another $100 cash payout donated from Addicted to the Season. Donated from Addicted to the Season. $100 cash. Cody Edwards. There he is. $100 cash. Congratulations, man. We've got a Treason Camo. I guess some Treason Camo t-shirt. Scott Hampton.
That's the wrong
legend
word.
In his own mind. On your t-shirt. Nice pretty t-shirt. Get you a picture. Alright, we got a half alligator jacuzzi. Freezing camera.
Trying to get a bigger one.
Jesse Katehead. There you go, buddy. Congratulations. We've got a shirt, zipper hoodie, hat, koozie. Steven Davis.
Getting some good camo now.
We got a two-pack of MFK Game Call Howlers. Reed Stanley. Congratulations, man. Got another two-pack of MFK Game Call Howlers. Josh Go. Congratulations, man. All right, we've got a prize pack from Ohio Paracord and Bow Works. That's Brent Conaway. He donated several prize packs here, some lanyards, drags, call holders, and all that. So, first one goes to Wayne Shar. There you go. Congratulations, man. All right, we've got another Ohio Paracord and Bow Works prize pack. Got a rifle sling, looks like some drags, call holder. Adam Marshall. Congratulations, man. One more time. We got a Predator Tactics scan grip and hat combo. Kenny Manuel. Predator Tactics scan grip and hat combo. Prize pack. Josh Patrone. Okay, Josh had to leave her. Sorry, guys. We'll draw again. Gotta be present to win. Goes to Rob Cummings. Yeah.
He went home.
Congratulations. All right, we've got a $50 gift certificate, good to any Southern state.
Thanks, bro.
And it actually didn't come in, and so I'll get your name and address whenever you win this, and we'll mail it to you. So, $50 gift certificate to Southern states. Goes to Brian Combs. Got your stuff. All right, we've got an MFK Howler t-shirt combo pack from MFK Game Calls. Goes to Todd McCormick. I don't have to give you no more now. No problem. Give her that card. All right, we got another MFK Howler t-shirt combo pack from MFK. Goes to Dwayne Minnick. There we go.
Sean.
No problem, buddy. We got one more MFK Howler and T-shirt combo pack. MFK. Henry Mills, buddy. Good night. Got a Ohio Paracord and Ohio Paracord and Bowworks prize pack. It's an assortment of hand calls. Got a collar in there. Like a couple distress calls. So see who gets this. Jason Overstreet. Congratulations, Jason. All right. We got another prize pack. It looks like a diaphragm clip holder and a drag from Ohio Paracord and Bowworks. William Reese. All right, we've got a four-pack DVD set donated from Maniac Outdoors and Shane Plummer. I think it's season 3 through 6. Gary Fuller. Congratulations, Gary. We got some Predator Tactics hats. You guys want to get up here? We'll do them two hats each person. So we'll just do a pack of hats to everyone. Trent McNeil. There you go, right here. All right, we've got another two pack of hats donated from Predator Tactics. Raphael Martin. He's not here. Chad Gilreath. Congrats, Chad. All right, we got two more hats. Jamie Deal, here he comes. We'll go ahead and announce the other one. We'll have one more two-pack, and they should be getting up here. So, Clayton Johnson, Wildlife Mineral Supplement. Steve Combs, we got two more bags of ground-to-pound minerals. Zach Eaton, all right, we got two more bags. Brandon Questenberry. There you go, congratulations, man. I think that's it. So, got rid of all the prizes. Thanks again to all the sponsors. I know a lot of the guys here that actually sponsor stuff, and I appreciate it, guys. And most of all, I'd like to thank all the volunteers that helped me put this on. Benton Bowman, Kyle Krickenberger, they all bought pizza for everyone. They helped me do everything, plan this out, get equipment, just answer questions for people, and it's a pretty big undertaking. So thanks to those guys. Also, I'd like to thank everybody help back here behind the table. Maria Moretti, she's helped me more than I could say with all this stuff. It's been a lot, so I appreciate it, Maria. Thanks to Amanda Buchanan, Tasha Siegel, and everybody else who helped. The parking crew, appreciate you guys helping us out. That was a big help. We were afraid we weren't going to be able to get all the cars in. So, Sean Reed for donating his PA system. And I know I'm leaving out people, and I'm sorry if I am. But thanks to everyone. So we sure appreciate it, and hoping to make this an annual event. So hope y'all can come back next year, and we'll get it bigger and better. So again, thank y'all for coming, and we'll hopefully see you next year. And also, anybody that won money, if y'all could meet us up here at the table, we'll have to get you some forms. So, if you won one of the pots, the most coyote, biggest fox cat, or most kills, if you could come up to the table. So, yeah, if anybody likes some pizza, sure, we got it.